And train wreck. A brand new 200-ton train being unloaded comes crashing to earth when a cable snaps. And it's going to be a while before it's back on track today, Friday, November 9th, 2012.
From NBC News, this is Today with Matt Lauer and Savannah Guthrie, live from Studio 1A in Rockefeller Plaza.
And good morning. Welcome to Today on this Friday morning. I'm Savannah Guthrie.
And I'm Willie Geist in this morning for Matt.